After South Africa had just about edged the opening day, England resumed at Old Trafford on 260 for six, and on day two, it didn't take long for South Africa to get stuck into the English batsmen.
Airborne and an easy catch for Temba Bavuma. And gone. Outside edge. Bowled him!
It was Jonny Bairstow's job to offer some resistance. With only James Anderson left at the other end, Bairstow made sure he pushed on.
Great shot.
And he does play the big shot, and it does go for four. Goes for the little scoop, and scoops it beautifully. Oh, that's a big shot. That sounds good off the bat, and it's good at the other end as well.
Yeah!
A sweep, and they're going to ask the question.
Umpire's call, and wickets hitting.
What a shame for Jonny Bairstow. Goes for 99.
England all out for 362. Heartbreak and no 100 for Bairstow. An action-packed morning, but there was still time for more.
That's close, that's very close.
Danger man Dean Elgar removed just before lunch, and South Africa began the afternoon on 12 for 1.
Hit that well. That should be 4. Good shot.
Hashim Amla was looking solid, but for a third successive innings, he came up against Toby Roland-Jones.
Oh dear, that's a bit of a burgle. Roland-Jones has Hashim Amla for the third time in 3 attempts. Always class this as a bit of a burgle.
Oh, is that carried? Has it carried? He's not waiting for the decision. The umpires look at each other. And he's walking off. Very good low catch from Ben Stokes.
After tea, it was Anderson from the newly renamed Anderson End who started the evening show.
Bowled him! Left one earlier in the over. He's left another, but this is too straight. It's just nipped back and clipped the top of off stump. Hold him again! This game is turning and turning quickly, and it's Anderson doing the damage. Oh, outside edge and gone. Anderson again, irresistible.
Just as you call for. Pollock, he wanted some more shots.
That could be close. Yes, he's on his way. The delivery that just slides on with the arm, beats the outside edge, clatters into the pad, and Moenelli has got another. That's beautifully played. Just waiting for a little bit of width. Edged and gone. A good delivery from Stuart Broad. Over the wicket, across Quinton de Kock. Easy take for Bairstow.
Another big hit. That's a lot better shot. Will that go all the way? Yes, he timed it well. Oh, taken. Fantastic catch by Stokes again.
Really nice start. Obviously, it was a huge honour for me this week. It's nice to bowl that end and nice to get in the wickets, really. First of all, with the batting this morning, I thought Jonny Bairstow was brilliant. Deserved 100, was really unlucky not to get there. And put us in a really good position. We knew that 360 would be a challenging total, but we knew we still had to bowl very well, and I thought we did that as a group.
Anderson, the catalyst, with one of the spells of his career at Old Trafford. 3 wickets for 6 runs in 24 deliveries. No South African batsman managed to make 50, and they ended the day on 220 for 9. The tourists will resume on day 3 with just one first innings wicket left and trailing by 142 runs.